Good morning, students. Today I am going to teach class 5, term 3, unit 1, geometry. In the previous video, we have seen perimeter of the rectangle and square. And in today's class, we are going to see area of the rectangle and square. Define area. Area can be defined as the space occupied by the flat shape or the surface of an object. Let's see the area of the rectangle. We know that rectangle has two opposite sides. So, it has two equal lengths and two equal breadths. And the formula of the area of the rectangle is equal to length into breadth. Therefore, L into B square units. Then, coming to square. And we have already seen that square has four equal sides. Therefore, the formula of the area of the square is equal to side into side square units. Now let's go to the exercise 1.2. First question, the length of the side of each square is given below. Find its area. First sum, they have given the value of one side of the square as 10 meters. We already know that square has four sides and all are equal. Now look at the figure. One side of the square is equal to 10 meter. So write all the sides are 10 meter. Side is equal to 10 meter. The formula of the area of the square is equal to side into side. Area is equal to 10 meter into 10 meter. Multiply, we get the answer is area is equal to 100 square meter or meter square. Second sum, 5 centimeter. Draw one square, each side you have to write 5 centimeter. Side is equal to 5 centimeter. Area of the square is equal to side into side. So area is equal to 5 cm into 5 cm. We get the answer is area is equal to 25 square cm. Third question, 15 meters. First you draw the square. Each side you have to put 15 meter. Side is equal to 15 meters. Area equal to side into side. Area equal to 15 meter into 15 meter. Multiply, we get the answer is area is equal to 225 square meter. Fourth sum, 16 centimeter. Draw one square. All the sides are equal, so 16 centimeter we put. Side is equal to 16 centimeter. Area is equal to side into side. Area is equal to 16 centimeter into 16 centimeter. So we get the answer is area is equal to 256 square centimeter. Second sum, find the area of the following rectangle. Here length is 6 centimeter and breadth is 3 centimeter. Answer, draw one rectangle. Rectangle has opposite sides are equal, so length 6 cm, breadth 3 cm. Area of a rectangle is equal to length into breadth is equal to 6 cm into 3 cm is equal to 18 cm square. Second sum, length equal to 7 meter and breadth equal to 4 meter. Answer, draw one rectangle. Length 7 meter, breadth 4 meter. The formula of the area of the rectangle is equal to length into breadth is equal to 7 meter into 4 meter is equal to 28 meter square. Third sum, length equal to 8 centimeter and breadth equal to 5 centimeter. Answer, draw one rectangle, length 8 centimeter, breadth 5 centimeter. The formula of the area of the rectangle is equal to length into breadth is equal to 8 centimeter into 5 centimeter is equal to 8 5s or 40 centimeter square. Fourth sum, length equal to 9 meter and breadth equal to 6 meter. Answer, draw one rectangle, length 9 meter, breadth 6 meter. Length is equal to 9 meter, breadth is equal to 6 meter. The area of the rectangle is equal to length into breadth is equal to 9 meter into 6 meter is equal to 54 meter square. Next, we shall go to word problems. Sum number 3. Let me read the sum. If the cost of 1 square meter of a plot is rupees 800, then find the total cost of the plot, that is 15 meter long and 10 meter breadth. This is the plot. Let me make you more clear by this simple diagram. The length of the plot is 15 meter and the breadth of the plot is 10 meter. Children, first we need to find the area of the rectangle. Then they have given that the cost of 1 square meter is equal to rupees 800. So we have to find the cost of total area of the plot. That is, we need to multiply rupees 800 with the area what we have find. Answer, the length of the plot is 15 meter and the breadth of the plot is 10 meter. The formula of area of a rectangle is equal to length into breadth, that is 15 meter into 10 meter. The answer is 150 square meter. Now, cost of 1 square meter of a plot is rupees 800. Cost of 1 square meter of a plot is equal to rupees 800. Therefore, cost of 150 meter squared of a plot is equal to 150 into rupees 800, that is 120,000. Hence, total cost of a 150 square meter plot is rupees 120,000. Next sum, number 4. The side of a square is 6 cm, the length of a rectangle is 10 cm and its breadth is 4 cm. Find the perimeter and area of both the square and rectangle. Answer, children, it is very simple. Let me take the rectangle. See the figure. The length of the rectangle is 10 cm and breadth of the rectangle is 4 cm. Now the formula for perimeter of a rectangle is equal to 2 into length plus 2 into breadth. That is 2 into 10 cm plus 2 into 4 cm. First we need to do the multiplication. 2 tens are 20, 2 fours are 8. Therefore, 20 centimeter plus 8 centimeter is equal to 28 centimeter. Hence, the perimeter of the given rectangle is equal to 28 centimeter. Next, area of a rectangle is equal to length into breadth is equal to 10 centimeter into 4 centimeter is equal to 40 square centimeter. Children, now let's go to the square. Each side of the square is 6 centimeter. The formula for perimeter of a square is equal to 4 into length of a side is equal to 4 into 6 centimeter. That is 4 6 are 24 centimeter. Then coming to the area of a square, the formula for the area of a square is equal to length of a side into length of a side is equal to 6 centimeter into 6 centimeter is equal to 36 centimeter square. Next, fifth sum. What will be the labor cost of laying the floor of an assembly hall which is 14 meter long and 10 meter breadth if the cost of laying is rupees 60 per square meter? A labor is laying the floor of an assembly hall of length 14 meter and breadth 10 meter. Therefore, it is a rectangle in shape. Answer: length is equal to 14 meter and breadth is equal to 10 meter. To find the area of a rectangle is equal to length into breadth. That is 14 meter into 10 meter. So 14 into 10, area is equal to 140 square meter. Children, now they have given the cost of laying 1 square meter is rupees 60. So cost of laying 1 square meter is equal to rupees 60. Then we have to find the cost of laying the floor of 140 square meter is equal to 140 multiply rupees 60. So the product is rupees 8400. Hence the labor cost of laying the floor is rupees 8400. Okay children, I hope you all understand. Children, practice all the sums. I will catch you in the next video. Thank you children.